Hi guys, I welcome you to the channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. Today we are taking a tour of Adelaide Park. Adelaide Park is a very, very new area. It's situated right next to Sunway City, and on the other side it's next to Rockview Park. And in the distance you can also see part of Epworth, but guys, this area is very new, and I like that people have not started building high walls as yet. We do hope that it won't have walls that are too high or too enclosed, as we have seen in other areas. It looks like an area with a lot of potential. I see a lot of potential in this area, guys. Let me know what you all see in the comments section. The plots here, the stands, range from about 400 square meters to 600 square meters. I think some might also be 300 square meters, but for about 600, you're looking to pay between 18 and 21,000 thereabout. Did not see a lot of advertising of stands here. The few I saw were ranging between 18 and 21, so I think that's the price you can expect to pay for this area. But as you can see, guys, the architecture here is really, really beautiful. People are building some nice houses here. So if you're gonna buy land here, you know that you're going to be in a really nice looking upmarket area. And guys, this place is located right next to Sunway City, and Sunway City is going to be a special economic zone with industries and commercial centers built around the petrochemicals. As you know, this place is close to the pipeline which brings fuel. So yeah, there's going to be a lot of development around the area, so that will obviously have a very positive impact on the house prices. So as an area to invest in, I certainly recommend Adelaide Park. But guys, do let me know what you think of this place in the comments section. And if you're new, once again, please do like and subscribe. Cheers guys, enjoy the video.